So, welcome back to Hunt Showdown again. So, I didn't play it for about 1 month. All the videos are also pre-recorded and just uploaded. So, yeah, I have to go or have to get back familiar, shaken off the rust for the new event, which will start on Wednesday, October the 4th. And yeah, these are the highlights from my warm up hunt sessions now. And the first gameplay will be some quick play or soul survivor with a nice ending and a greedy opponent and a little bit of luck, of course. And after that we have 3, 4, 5 rounds of bounty hunt, all one solo or a solo against trios. And how good or bad they went, you will see it in the next 30 to 40 minutes. I hope you have fun. Shit. Damn it. It. Ah, shit. How many are here? Damn it. Oh God. I need to headshot him. Damn it, I have no time for this. GG. Holy shit! Ho ho! He was too greedy. Tja. Man, just sit and wait. That was really stupid and greedy from him. He easily could have waited. Tent. Good for me. And that's the reason why I kept the Limmat revolver. Normally I hate it, but at least you have a shotgun. Yeah, a 6-star, yeah, oh no, just 5. Okay, I'm dead. Ah, move! Ah! Move! Ow, 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 ow. Oh, fucking hell! Oh, shit. Easy. What the fuck? Okay, first of all. Make a move. My friend. I know, cheeky with a chain pistol and fanning. Skip it! Yeah, it's the only team. Perfect. Ta-ta! Okay. I guess. They don't shoot at me. Oh. Oh, 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 oh. That was my emulator. Oh, it's two. Ah, oh, shit. Ah, screwed. Hit up. Damn it. What the fuck, why did... Why gave he up? Shit. Nope. Not quite, my friend. I guess I should peek from another angle. Another team! Shit! Bam! What? Boom! So, is everybody done now? Shit, eh. Oh, come on. You could be a crazy solo. So please die. These two are still dead. Perfect. Ooh. What a start! Holy shit! Yeah, give me a nice uppercut, thank you. Okay, I guess. Okay, give me my uppercut. Yo, just give me that. Do I have mule? No, I don't have mule, so I can... Take that. Take the ammo. It's burned. Sad. Okay, enough. Perfect. Oh no, please, please, no, please, 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 please. Oh, come on. Don't do that to me. I have no clue if the fight's over now. Nice. Okay. Shit. Okay, they are leaving. Yep. Woo! Maybe they don't leave. Oh! But it was just a body hit, right? Okay, where's the other one? There you are.
Huh?
Come on! Ah, damn it. Okay, put up. He has a bow, right? Okay, I'm not sure. Both down now. What did they pick up each other? Damn it! No fucking way! I don't want to die like that. Oh, come on! I knew I heard someone near me. It's a trio. Oh, fuck! Ah. Bit. 5 kills. It was a trio at the beginning. Okay. And yep, they got me. Now I'm in between. Uppercut. Holy shit, what is going on here? Ho-ho! Got him! Ah! Sneaking around with white sleeves. Bada bing. Sorry, dude. Oh, how? God bless. Ooh. Nope. Was nobody. It's a decoy. Not again, my friend. Lucky me. Should have tried it. Thank you. Oh. What happened? Did he miss the throw of the frag? That would be perfect. Nein! Shit. Nein! Shit. Shit. Scheiße! Nein! Ach, Dreck! Diese Kack-Hardware, ey! Ich bei der Romero bleiben sollen. Ach, shit. Damn it. And that's it for today. Even if we didn't finish it with a good round, or at least with a survival round, so we can die on another day, but, and even if it only were 3 kills, but I would say it was a interesting fight at the boss layout. So yeah, that's the last video before the new event starts, and so we will see us on Wednesday, Thursday, with new event content. See you, bye bye, ciao ciao.